Can I have a show of hands to see who has a cell phone with them right now? Okay, I see a lot of hands. Why wouldn't we have a cell phone? They're really beneficial. They got pros, but they also got some cons. I'm going to be talking about some pros and cons. One pro is communication. You can speak to others very far away with just a few taps. For example, if you have a car accident, you can call 911 immediately with a phone, or you can call your car service if your car breaks down. For example, like that emergency, your phone will always be ready in your pocket. If you're worried about bringing some huge, big, wired phone, don't worry. Nowadays, phones are small and can fit in your pocket anytime. All it takes is a few taps on the screen to call someone, and then bam, you're calling someone. Also, phones can update yourself. If you want to go on a picnic this weekend, you can check the weather to see if it's a rainy day or a sunny day. Then you'll have a great time at the park. When there are pros, there are also some cons. For example, health. If you look at a tiny screen too long, you can hurt your eyes and you can get contact lenses or glasses. Also, if you look at a phone for a very long period of time, they could send electromagnetic waves to your brain and it can cause cancer, or at least a very high chance. Phones can cause distractions too. If you bring a phone at your school and someone calls you, the phone will ring and it'll disturb the whole classroom. Same thing for meetings. And also, if you want to go to your mom's birthday for a birthday party at your dinner, all you do is just tap on her phone and you don't actually interact at all. Also, try to keep yourself restrained. For example, like me, for kids, you should have your playtime on the weekends, but for parents, you should try 45 minutes a day or lower. I hope you now listen to my speech and have a different opinion on phones. I hope you now use your phone wisely. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy my presentation.